of like the type of horse where you'd put your husband on, maybe if he didn't have any fear. This horse, he doesn't do anything wrong. He doesn't really get frazzled. He just wants to go. He wants to go forward. And that's really not a problem. And a lot of people like to go up the mountains. Maybe on a horse like this, I know, well, I don't mind riding him. He just kind of goes. He's pretty comfortable. He responds well. If you need to tell your spouse or your boyfriend for the weekend how to ride a horse, he might not be a bad deal, you know? You just kind of steer the dewey stick. I wouldn't mind having a spare horse like this. He's kind of just an easygoing guy. He seemed easy to catch, easy to ride, easy to saddle, and there's no problems with him. Took both leads. It's kind of sticky on the right lead, but, you know, he's probably never done this arena training or anything like that, so.